Hey guys, just letting you know about this free environments package I found on the Unity Asset Store. It's called Sun Temple and it's by Sandra T. This package comes with a bunch of models in the aspects of props, vegetation, and also a module building system, which is really nice. The models of this package are also of high quality and well optimized with an implemented LODS system. Custom shaders are also available for things such as a dynamically moving skybox, wind, etc. I would highly recommend downloading this package as the publisher seems to be a bit random with prices, as only a few months earlier, this package was $50. So get in now while it's free. I will have a link in the description. Sandra T also has another package called Flooded Grounds, which is similar to the quality of Sun Temple, and yet again, it is also free. Now I've gone ahead and created a quick village square scene using only the assets from this package. If you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen this scene already. So if you'd like to see sneak peeks at my work and even scenes that never make it to this channel, make sure to take a gander at my profile at sketch343. I'll have the project up for download as well, since I have created my own custom buildings, so if you'd like to download them, check out the link in the description. Alright, enough said, let's do a time lapse. Thanks for watching guys, if you enjoyed this video make sure to, well, you know, subscribe to PewDiePie.